In my job, I think running the company is exciting, but watching what we can bring to the world, to improve the world, who wouldn't want to do that? You see what happens to people when they get a job. Of course, you need money to live, but I think it's much more. They get self-confidence, a place to go to, a place where they belong. That's a personal drive. It goes back to the early 1980s where Fritz Goldschmeding, our founder, wrote in his annual report that a company doesn't have the right to exist if they don't contribute to society. Being sustainable for us is the same as being a valuable part of society. We think that is the core of what we do. The capability that we have to match people to jobs, we think holds for everybody. For the first time, we have an overview of everything we do in the labor market, which is more than 100 projects throughout the world. We formulated the goal of touching 500 million people in 10 years' time, from helping people in Argentina, where a lot of unemployed people live, or create inclusive labor markets for someone who's been unemployed for 5 years, or someone who's handicapped. We're part of every local society throughout the countries where we are. We can be a force for 500 million people in their working lives. I think many people work at Randstad because we do make a difference in people's working life. We want to show them what they are capable of and also hopefully be an inspiration externally and internally to carry the torch.